We have released Fing 11, in which included the possibility for you to manage your Fing desktop network directly from your mobile phone. This allows you to keep track of the continuous monitoring of Fing desktop on Fing app, which now manages your Fing products all at once. Where can you see Fing desktop network? First, you need to make sure you are signed into your Fing app. After that, you will be able to see Fing desktop network on home tab. If it is not added to your home tab, then you can manually add it by clicking on the tree line icon or burger icon, and this will open a list of networks. Monitored networks are the networks that are continuously scanned by either Fing desktop or Fing box. Fing desktop network will be displayed with a laptop icon starting with a DM-MAC address. Next to monitored networks, you will find a home icon, so it can be added to home tab. You can swipe or long hold to add network to home tab. Scan networks are the networks that are manually scanned by the Fing mobile app. These scans are not monitored, and to refresh the device list for these networks, you need to connect to the same network and then manually refresh, perform the scan. How can I view notifications from Fing desktop? The Fing desktop tab on Fing app contains the usual devices, network, and internet tab, just like any other network. In addition, the Fing desktop network also has a notification tab, which displays alerts for new connected devices and devices which are not identified by the app automatically. How can I perform the scan? While the app displays the Fing desktop monitored network, it won't be able to perform a mobile network scan. This is because the Fing desktop monitored network is actually the better quality scan. If you wish to perform a mobile network scan, all you need to do is detach the Fing desktop network. After that, you can run a manual scan by IP address or MAC address on the Fing app for the current network.